Now let's crochet the monkey bookmark head. It's in the shape of a banana. Round 1 crochet 6 single crochet stitches in a magic loop. We complete first chain stitch. This chain doesn't count as one of the stitches in the magic loop. Round 2 crochet 2 single crochets in the same stitch for a total of 6 crochets. Rounds 3 through 6 will simply crochet 12 single crochet. Round 7 starts with 6 chain stitches. Returns, skipping the first. Start by making a single crochet. Make another half double stitch. Next, do 3 double stitches. Skip a stitch to make a slip stitch. This way a banana flap is completed. We crochet remaining 5 group. Complete the banana head 6 times and you're done. Leave a long strip of yarn for sewing.